Tattoo syndrome. Many root canals, much unnecessary treatment is done because of crack tooth syndrome. This is one of the most important little tools you have in your office. Is there anyone here that's familiar with a tooth sweep? I'm sure any of your dental suppliers can find them. And I'm sure if they can't, Peter would be happy to track down where you're over tooth sweep. So get on the web, look up tooth sweep. If you're not familiar with this, it can be one of your best friends. Someone comes in to you and says, I hurt. It hurts when I chew. It's sensitive to cold. You run every test you can. One tooth is minor cold sensitive. Just not enough for you to say, I want to do anything. You take this tooth sweep, and now most of them are in blue, but that area right there is the blue medication. You put that on the molar, and you bite on each cusp hard and have the patient release. So on number 31, you'd have them bite on the mesiolingual cusp, just the mesiolingual cusp, that real hard release. Mesiofacial cusp, bite hard, release. Distofacial cusp, bite hard, release. Distolingual cusp, bite hard, release. Generally, if you've got a cracked tooth syndrome, you will not feel pressure on biting as the walls of the tooth are spread apart. You will have an electric zing of sensitivity